It's being called a catastrophe of major proportions.
Shockwaves that gave birth to a massive tsunami.
And Ebola has taken hold in the Democratic Republic of Congo.
Something, even if it means sacrificing everything.
That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
No matter what anybody tells you, words and ideas can change the world.
Her project off the net.
Say my